You on?
You're good.
Sure. Now, just so you know what I'm working with here.
No, feel no, that's...
Feel the weight on it.
That
that's
is...
That's not a cap gun.
Oh. Just... like, you go to do it, and your like your finger instantly wants to bend down.
Yeah, after a while. Like, after about 3 days of this.
How long have you been spinning?
Let's see, I started when I was 8 years old. I am now...
9 years old.
Yeah, a lot. Long time. This is all just figuring out which way. This thing has been plaguing me. This new one I've been working on. Instead of doing over the top, frontwards, backwards, and all this stuff, backwards, and backwards, I'm gonna put the back of my hands together and actually turn these inside out. And to do that, you actually have to put the back of your hands together, inside out. And that takes a little bit getting used to it.
And can we see a quick throw?
Yeah, sure. I'll tell you what, hold that. Hold the back and your finger on the trigger. Try it one day. Yeah, it's a light trigger. Work back, put it right there. Now, you have no holster, so it's covered back. It's one of that thing. Just a low motion, make it go up. That's your edge. My edge is that I know when I'm going to draw and you don't. So, when I go, I pull from mine like this. Oh, you got this.
Hold on.
I got to do all this movement, talk to her, let her shoot it at you. All you got to do is this.
And now, you know why you don't take a knife to a gunfight. Opto Bags, keep watching. Thanks so much. Thank you, sir.